Hello, Chris Green here with the Flood Insurance Guru. Today we're talking about what are National Flood Insurance Program tentative rates. These are rates that might be given to you conditionally. The FEMA or the National Flood Insurance Program needs additional information. These tentative rates generally will go away after a certain time period. It might be the first 12 months, might be a couple months, but generally it's because they need photos of your property or an elevation certificate. What also happens is if you don't provide the right documentation, like proof of primary residence or something like that, then the money that you've paid will stay on the policy and the coverage will be reduced to match the amount of money that you've paid. So when it comes to your National Flood Insurance Program policy or your FEMA policy, this is what a tentative rate is. So if you've got questions about tentative rates, you know, maybe your rate changed with FEMA, you want to know why, please reach out to us. FloodInsuranceGuru.com. Go to our YouTube and our Facebook channels where we do daily flood education videos. You can also give us a call, 205-451-4294. Remember, we have an educational background in flood mitigation, so we can help you understand flood risks like this one right here, your flood insurance, and mitigating your property long-term to help you minimize flood losses and flood premiums. Thank you.